According to Luke Owesijide, the Kampala Metropolitan Deputy Police Spokesperson, the perimeter wall of Good Luck Oil Fuel Station in Deje, Kanyanya, Machindye Sabagabo collapsed after being weakened by today's morning downpour. He identified the dead as Fiona Nabulumba, Nabunywa Geoffrey, Moja Fuku, three-year-old Liana, and another only identified as Doreen. Luke Owesijide said two individuals, Mokisa Gladys and Sadat, sustained severe injuries and are currently receiving medical attention at different hospitals. The deputy mayor of Machindye Sabagabo, Moses Kanala, sympathized with the deceased families and appealed to property developers to always follow approved plans when building structures.
While constructing buildings, people should always follow building plans. It's very dangerous to put up a building without a plan.
The area member of parliament, David Serukenya, appealed to city leaders, planners and construction experts to save the country from such calamities by doing the work they are mandated to do.
The municipality is responsible for the contractors, but if you don't follow up, they end up doing shoddy work.
The police took the bodies to Mulago Hospital for a post-mortem examination. Today, during the weekly security briefing, Fred Enanga, the police spokesperson, highlighted on the incident.
We have managed to rescue three people who were injured and we've taken them to hospital. The search, rescue and recovery operation was concluded. What remains is investigations to ascertain liability for possible apprehension and prosecution of whom we shall find culpable, maybe the engineers any other persons found culpable.
Story compiled by Yudaya Namialo for the news.